UK's National Crime Agency agrees to £190 million settlement with Malik Riaz's family. The NCA has accepted a settlement offer of £190 million, which includes a UK property, 1 Hyde Park Place, London W2, 2LH, valued at approximately £50 million, and all of the funds in the frozen accounts. The assets will be returned to the state of Pakistan. In August 2019, 8 account freezing orders were secured at Westminster Magistrates Court in connection with funds totaling around £120 million. These followed an earlier freezing order in December 2018 linked to the same investigation for £20 million. All of the account freezing orders relate to money held in UK bank accounts, said the agency. The Assets Recovery Unit, ARU, also confirmed the development, saying that UK's NCA had agreed to an out-of-court settlement with a Pakistani family that owns large property developments in Pakistan and elsewhere. A statement, released from the Office of Special Assistant to the Prime Minister on Accountability Shahzad Akbar, said that Britain had agreed to an immediate repatriation of the funds received after the settlement and hailed it as a success story of close cooperation between the United Kingdom and Pakistan's multiple law enforcement agencies and efforts made since last year's justice and accountability partnership created between the two countries. According to ARU's statement, the court proceedings were against the funds themselves, not against any named individual. The settlement is a civil matter and does not represent a finding of guilt, the statement emphasized. Furthermore, the ARU revealed that the property included in the settlement was sold to the family in 2016 by Hassan Nawaz, former Premier Nawaz Sharif's son. Earlier this year in March, the Supreme Court of Pakistan accepted an offer of Baria Town Private Limited, owned by Malik Riaz, to settle cases pertaining to its Malir or Karachi Superhighway project in lieu of payment of 460 billion rupees. The deal was struck when the council representing the developer agreed to enhance their offer to 460 billion rupees from the earlier 450 billion rupees. The offer is accepted. Justice Sheikh Azmat Saeed had declared after a brief hearing about implementation of the court's judgment of May 4, 2018 in which it was held that grant of land to the Malir Development Authority (MDA) by the Sindh government, its exchange with the land of private land developers, Baria Town, and anything done under provisions of the Colonization of Government Land Act 1912 by the provincial government was illegal and of no legal existence. The acceptance of the offer by the Apex Court restrained the National Accountability Bureau, NAB, from filing references against the directors and officials of Baria Town. However, in case of default in payment of the settlement amount during the period agreed to under the deal, which has been reduced to 7 years from 8, NAB will be free to file corruption references against the developer, but after prior permission of the court.